Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. We've got Umberto off the East Coast and a new storm system developing into the Gulf of Mexico, which right now doesn't really look like too much, but we'll be watching that nonetheless over the next several days as it drifts back to the northwest. Umberto could be a hurricane by this time tomorrow and then curving its way out into the areas of the western Atlantic. It does not appear to be a threat to the United States and moving away from the Bahamas, so some good news there. Rest of the day today, hot and humid is going to be the main concerns. Once again, outside of an isolated chance of a shower or thunderstorm, really not that much going on across much of the Mid-South. Updates on your forecast throughout the rest of the day on News Channel 3 social media, WREG.com/weather, and tonight, News Channel 3 on air.